Hey, an elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit. Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There, a fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Where did she go? Huh. Okay. Not getting through here. Okay, not getting through here. Fuck! Holy shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Thank you.
Yes. I'm working on it. Yeah.
Ugh, I don't know. Looks like the only way. Great. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. I'm in for another dive. Oh, God. I hate this. Is that skin? Yeah, that was disturbingly satisfying.
You.
There have been times when I thought about ending it all. But I was too afraid that a part of me would go on, trapped on the other side. Forever. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place. You want me to reach? Oh, don't. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out. An old, I know the all. There. Now it's strong enough. only I had something sharp. Old invoices. Manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me.